My name is Carrie Wagner, and this is my 10th year serving with Focus. I think that actually at the heart of evangelization is storytelling. That's something that we teach our missionaries, in fact, how to tell a story and recapture the hearts and imaginations of the young people today. And I think that film is a fantastic way of communicating stories and truth through those stories. I think that we do idealize relationships quite a bit, and it's reality. Again, things don't always have a happy ending, and the reality of love is that there are going to be trials, and to actually enter into suffering with someone, to accompany them in it, knowing, especially for Jeremy, that he couldn't really do anything other than pray for her and walk with her as she was dealing with the inner turmoil and angst of coming to terms with the fact that God may or may not heal her, and that this may be the way that she glorifies him in her life. And most love stories actually draw us into an idealism, a romanticism that actually leaves us disappointed because that's not real life, but this is. And so I think that it's a great opportunity for us to enter into reality and see that love actually is not something that only exists in dreams, but exists in reality, and we can actually walk the demands of love with grace.